Hi, this is Gary with MACMOST.com. Have you been having trouble viewing videos on YouTube on your Mac? Well, it could be your ad blocker. MACMOST is brought to you thanks to a great group of more than 700 supporters. Go to MACMOST.com/Patreon. There you can read more about the Patreon campaign, join us, and get exclusive content and course discounts. So I've been getting a lot of people asking me about this, and I've seen people posting all over the place about this particular problem. You go to YouTube and you go to view a video, and instead of the video you get this big black rectangle. If you click on it, you'll see an error message that usually looks something like this. So sometimes this happens with some videos at YouTube, sometimes it happens all the time at YouTube. So what's going on here? Well, one of the things that can cause this, and that's causing a problem for a lot of people right now, is simply having an ad blocker. So you can see here I've got an ad blocker installed. You can see the symbol for it here in the toolbar. And if I go to Safari Preferences and I go to Extensions, you can see I've got an ad blocker here. Let's disable the ad blocker. I'll uncheck it here. There are actually two components to it. And with that unchecked, I'll reload the page. And now you can see it works fine. The video plays. Now what makes this tricky to diagnose is sometimes everything can work fine for a while. You can install an ad blocker and YouTube videos play fine, and then it's only later on that they stop working. So people aren't always connecting installing the ad blocker to YouTube videos not working. But anytime anything goes wrong in a web browser, the first place you should look is your extensions. See what extensions you've got. Try disabling them and seeing if that fixes the problem. When you're using an ad blocker, you're looking at a modified version of a web page. See, the thing is, ad blockers are far from perfect. They don't really know how to block the ads at a website. They've got to look at the code on the website, determine what parts are ads and what parts aren't, and block the ads. And sometimes that breaks web pages. Sometimes they block the wrong part. And often there are going to be errors like this. Now I hate ads. As a matter of fact, MACMOST.com is an ad-free site, and so is the MACMOST newsletter. Instead, I've got a Patreon campaign. So MACMOST is a rare website on the internet that doesn't have any ads. But a lot of creators, a lot of individual creators like myself, either at YouTube or with their own websites, rely on advertising to pay their bills. So I hate ads, but I also hate ad blockers, and I don't use them. If a website has so many ads that the annoyance of the ads outweighs the value of the information at the site, I simply stop going to the site. Usually there's another place to get similar information. Otherwise, I'm okay with tolerating a few ads here and there. As a matter of fact, I like how YouTube does it. Most ads can be skipped after 5 seconds if you're not interested in the ad. Plus, they even offer YouTube Premium, which allows you to pay a little bit of money and then not have any ads at all. I like it when websites give you a choice like that. I publish new tutorials every weekday. Hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out. Then hit the little bell icon to get notifications for each new tutorial.